Welcome to the Church of Inspirational Light and the Rapture of the Kingdom of God and the Trinity of Holiness. How can I help you?
Well, I wanted to ask about this gay conversion therapy.
Okay. Well done for coming to see us. It takes a lot of courage.
Well, I saw the advert and it seems like a good idea.
Have you been having sex with other men?
No, not yet.
I understand, but you've been thinking about it.
Oh yes, quite a bit.
And you think gay conversion therapy is for you?
Yeah. Because...
It's okay. You can tell me.
They seem to have such a great time, you know? Great parties.
No.
Great clothes. Great sense of style. Oh. They get to go on stag do's and hen do's. That's brilliant. No pregnancy scares. Right? And they get to love the Spice Girls like I do without being relentlessly mocked for it. It sounds great.
No, you may have the wrong idea. We do conversion therapy the other way round.
You don't get it.
Well, the other way. We fix gay to straight.
You fix them? Why?
Why? Because the gays will burn in hell for all eternity.
That sounds awful.
Leviticus chapter 18 verse 22. Thou shalt not lie with a man as with a woman. It is an abomination. Their eyes shall be plucked from their sockets, their flesh rendered from their bones in an infinite epoch of eternal torment.
For goodness you warned me.
Demons will disembowel them and feed their insides to crows with wings as black as night. Their souls left to rot.
Oh God.
Yes, exactly.
Thanks.
No problem. Thanks for coming.
Do I have all the evil out yet, Pastor?
Shh.